Finley, you know, Finley is just kind of a creepy song. Part of it is from my life. We used to go visit my grandma. We called her Grammy, and she lived in Finley, and my mom was born in Finley. And a lot of the images in that song are true. It's about the terrible things that can happen in childhood that kids don't understand, and there's like a collision of innocence and loss of innocence, and then there was all the political upheaval of that time, you know, with Kent State about to happen. And so for some reason, just when I was writing a batch of songs, I landed on that. I started playing this chord progression, and then it just made me think of that, which is kind of like the mystery of songwriting. You never know what's going to come down the pipe when you find a simple chord progression.
Finley, Ohio, 1968, poking hot tar bulbs with a stick on the driveway. Grammy's a Republican, Nixon is her man. In 2 years' time,
Finley, those guys, they just hadn't even really heard it much, and they just came in and they played what their spirits led them to play, and it's awesome.
Roger is the boy next door. He's a wanderer. He starts with his hand. Kathy's the
Carol Isaacs is just, she's an incredible keyboard player. She can create a whole landscape out of your song, like she did that in the past with, I'm thinking of the song Yoke in particular from our last record, one of Amy's songs. Or she can play, pick out two spooky notes like in Finley.
She's always drinking beer.
Those are great notes.
Kathy's dad never came back.
Has.
I like the smell. Trash and leaves burning in the cans. Roger is the corner next door. He's a wanderer. He starts by holding my hands. Scared but curious. Raised upright but furious. What happened?
Pleasure.